Hare Krishna. So Mother Yashoda finally bound Krishna with ropes. The acharyas explain the meaning of rope falling short two fingers. They explain one finger represents endeavor, parishram. Second finger represents mercy, kripa. So a devotee cannot bind Krishna by own endeavor. It requires Krishna's sanction, Krishna's mercy also. So when devotee endeavors and Krishna is merciful, then Krishna is conquered by love. Endeavor and mercy both are required on the path of bhakti. Just like if I am standing on the road and I want a lift from a car, then I show my thumb and the car stops. Then I say, look, my thumb has a brake. The car stopped. No, the thumb doesn't have a break. The thumb was there, and seeing the thumb, the person who is driving the car, his heart had kindness, daya, and he applied the brake and the car stopped. So my endeavor and his kindness both are required so that I get a lift. So our endeavor in sadhana bhakti is required and Krishna's mercy is required so that we attain Krishna prema. In Kali Yuga, devotees are practicing, but most of the fallen souls are hardly qualified. So lots of mercy is required. Srila Prabhupada, he went to Western countries and gave them mercy. That's how they became qualified to perform bhakti. That's not just Western countries, that's in India also. Devotees are traveling and preaching, and that's how people are getting mercy. The holy name of Krishna, the books, the prasadam, the deities, the harinam. And that's how they are developing pure devotional service. So both is required, parishram and kripa. So we do our sadhana, get up early morning, do mangalarti, chant our rounds, hear bhagavatam, guru puja, shingarati, narsingati, tulsi arati, have prasadam, worship the deities, follow Ekadashi, Janmashtami, Vratas, festival, Kartik month. And Krishna sees our sincerity and he is merciful. The whole Guru Parampara is merciful, and that's how we advance in devotional service. So Yashoda Maya had a tough time to bind him, because who can bind Satchit Ananda? Who can bind eternity? Who can bind knowledge? Who can bind bliss? And Krishna is unlimited. He is all-pervading. But he gets bound. This is Madhurya Ras, Madhurya Leela. Sweetness. Madhurya means sweetness. This is the sweetness of the Lord who is master of the universe. He is Atmaram. He is self-satisfied. Still he wants butter. He becomes hungry. He gives fruits to everybody in the world who desire, and still he wants prema. He runs with the speed of mind, but still Mother Yashoda catches him. He is unlimited and all-pervading, boundless. Still he is bound by the rope. He is fear for everybody in form of time and death, kala and mrityu, but still he is fearful of Mother Yashoda's stick. He is Lakshmipati, but he is stealing butter as if he is a beggar, he doesn't get anything. He is peaceful, Vasudev, pure goodness, but still he gets angry when he is not fed milk. All these qualities show that he is conquered by love, not by anything else. So we need to develop love for Krishna. We already have dormant love for Krishna. And we need to develop that by chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, by hearing this pastime and any such pastimes, and hearing Srimad Bhagavatam in association of devotees, we develop this love for Krishna. That's the ultimate goal of life, Krishna Prem. So when Krishna was bound like this with the mortar, Mother Yashoda told some small boys, you watch over Krishna and I am going to do my household work. And Krishna was bound. He told the small boys, hey, come on, please free me. But they said, no, we will not free you. If we free you, Maya will bind us also. So Krishna said, okay, we can't go out now. I can't go out now. You go out and steal butter and bring. And he sent some boys to steal butter. The game should continue. And then he was moving around in the courtyard with the mortar, with the ukhal, and he was thinking, why should I untie? This is also good game, moving around with the mortar. And mother tied me because she doesn't want me to do more mischief, but today I will do bigger mischief. And with this desire to do bigger mischief, he started pulling the mortar towards the two big Arjuna trees which were there in the courtyard. And what happens next, we will see tomorrow. We will hear tomorrow. Thank you. Hare Krishna.